play games to win in this league, especially now with the competition.
Pushing down the other way.
Corey Joseph and Andrew Wiggins. Curry down the lane, setting up the rookie! Looking for Steph, coming free. Curry three, pumped it in! Back did a triple!
Look at him running back. He's trying to draw a foul. How do you...
8 seconds. The three to win the game.
He got it! He hits it with 5.5. The Kings are out of timeouts!
Yeah, this thing you gotta pick up.
Don't foul anybody!
Paul flicks it over. Thompson extra feed. Looney, big finish.
That's a great pass from
Devin to shoot. Wiggins turns the corner, finds Curry a three. You bet. Steph ready to put it.
And this core group, as I mentioned earlier, 12 seasons together. They've been together forever. Curry loses Brooks, not once but twice. And then he makes another one. His fourth three. My goodness. 15 to
third quarter. Curry now on the floor with Chris Paul. Steph splits two.
They can do two for one if they want. Curry behind his back. Runner for the lead. Rimmed in. Five. Klay Thompson at three. Klay for the win. Good.
I told you. Klay Thompson is still out there. If you want to take a step away, they got another killer.
Set up some offense.
Man, I'm surprised Steph Curry gave that up.
And out of the corner of his eye, he saw Gary Payton. See the Thunder rotations right there. Kuminga down the lane. Well, the Thunder rotations were so good. Looking to win it. Curry drives, floats the flag. It's Stephen Curry with 0.2 seconds. Had the step. They're going to review it. Is it going to be a potential goaltend?
Somebody for the Warriors hit the rim while they
didn't want that three. Steph got a little foul. They got it and put it in anyway. Up and in. That's power.
Oh, Curry the steal. Curry to lay it up and in.
That's how you finish the quarter off strong.
And they're going to let him play. Steph will end up back.
Steph split two defenders on a step through.
Put it in and drew the foul. He is magical.
Pajewski steal.
2 seconds. He throws up a three. He backed it in. The second banked in three.
Saki and Vasily Micic. European free agent signing. Wow, how did Kuminga make that? He was fouled and flipped it. 7 drafts. Steph Curry for three.
That's so good. A little pin in.
On Looney. Kick it back out. Wiggins for the win. Got it! He hit the three!
Chris Paul, 19 years. Jeff Green, 16 years. Kuminga, 3 years. He dunked that down.
Chris Paul, two men jump at him. Mr. Curry's got it. Yep.
Wembanyama behind the back. Gets denied by Payton. Emphatically. It finds Curry, catch, fire, you got it! Flips it out, relocates, is open, and hits! Curry!
This is a disgrace. Thompson lost it on the way up, saves it, Curry open, Curry!
Got it!
Portland, December 6th, will be here is Kuminga with a nice block on Westbrook. Is up. Klay driving this time. Tice is there, puts it in, draws the foul. Oh, 2 assists. This 25-minute Brandon is fun to watch. 3 men jump at Steph. He beat them all.
Thompson, under two to play, making it to 1 here in this first half. Curry, sidestep 3 in the corner.
But he's on the floor in big minutes.
Kuminga with a big finish inside. He went headhunting. Draymond, the naked handoff. The lob to Kuminga! Well, if they make the shot, it'll still be one of this game unless they make it three. Curry three!
It down to Curry. The mismatch. Curry drives. Hangs in the air. Durant spins it in. Chance. Shot clock hits five. Curry. Step back three. Stephen Curry knocks it down.
Warriors.
Yeah, Mike Dunleavy deserves a lot of credit.
Look at Kuminga. Set up by Chris Paul. The high flip.
The Suns are hopeful Durant can play tomorrow night against the Nets. If not, we will see him.
Thompson.
And a running three-pointer ahead of the horn. It's good. 99-93. Clippers have some work.
Steph over Cam Thomas. Leading the ball. Winding down towards 5 minutes. Steph for three. Yeah! Three back to Steph. Tough runner.
Off the glass it is!
Threes in that game. Curry in, scooping up, beat down. Stephen Curry, what a point.
You need to have Jonathan Kuminga and the finish.
Homestand, 9 of 10 will be here. Curry, long three.
And you got to be up on the screen if you're Hal Horford.
From Sausalito. It's a one. Paul Thompson, three. The Celtics. Step back, triple! Oh, gathers it in. Clock at three. Curry, three!
Oh, there's the meme! You can see him right there learning this. I'm coming. I'm coming on the drag. I've got you. Curry forces the Wizard timeout. Holmes can't knock that down, and here comes Curry. Warriors with numbers. Curry pulls and hits. Quiet night thus far. That guy has it. Number six for Steph Curry. Because you've got Brandon Pajemski, who's frustrated, goes to the bench. Oh! Goodness!